All right, so it's day four of Vegas. So far, we're down two bullets in the 800. The only dubs we have are the Cubs winning yesterday and Jared Cannonier winning UFC. So those are decent, but not gonna cover two 800 bullets. So yeah, we got the $500 WSOP today. It already started. It's about 11 a.m. right now. It started at 10. But we were gonna register around 2. Play reg ends around 4:30, so hopefully we can get at least a cash. But if not, we may have to go play cash. So I'll keep you updated. And
all right, Wilk, what are we playing today?
We get the $500 freeze out. Let's hope we get it in good. And like you just said, the poker gods are on our side.
Freeze out event, only one buy-in.
Poker gods are with us. Let's turn it around. Second event of the week. Let's get the cash. Let's go for what's ours.
This bracelet is ours, bro.
There it is.
Alright, so King Queen off under the gun for 10 big blinds. Chippy V is definitely all in. I don't even have to check the charts, but I'm gonna look it up and just post it just to confirm, but it's just unlucky. That's just tournament poker. I mean, he woke up with aces. Oh well. We were gonna go back to the hotel, but then we were like, fuck it, dude, we're here to play poker. We're gonna watch the Cubs game for a little bit, sip on this, chill in the sports book in Paris. And then we're gonna go fire the $400 side event.
This would be having the best football I
have. We're just sweating our Cubs moneyline bet, and then we're gonna jump in the $400 event.
All right, we should register for the $400 daily deep stack.
No bracelet on the line, but that doesn't mean we're not trying our hardest. I'm coming for more.
Still got money to win. Let's get it.
Yeah, tell the button passes.
Yes, sir.
Because he has nice, that's why. He blocked my straight.
He calls.
You're not supposed to take a picture of the one you lose.
On your list.
And your
that's my favorite.
I like Queen Jack.
Didn't happen if I didn't record it.
Go to the Jack.
Oh, ooh, an ender. Okay. Give an ace.
Deuce. Let's do it again.
Sure. Lock all in.
You got this now.
Ace Jack.
Ace Jack?
But I got the heart.
I got spades and clubs.
I got the heart. There you go, Jack. Uh-oh. Three. Whoa, that's a big favor to win.
Thank you.
Oh, is that? Finish. This came out good.
Oh, that sucks.
We came in 83rd out of 442. So, I mean, not bad, but not good enough to make money. He had to come in 68th place to make money. So, another fucking whiff. $50 on the Cubs tomorrow. They play at 9:30 in the morning. They've been hot as fuck. Way hotter than me in cards. All right, we just had a quick hot tub session. We're gonna head over to Little Caesars and see if we can get in the $150 Le Regens at 11:05, I think. It's about 10:10, so we're gonna head over there. Hopefully we can get in. Bro, this is literally just a piece of paper they ripped off. This is the difference between WSOP and other tournaments, or other casinos tournaments. Busto and the Caesars 150. Gonna go get dinner and then call it a night. Senses are tingling. We're 1-0 at the Flamingo and Roulette. We're gonna go put 15 on there, then go get dinner, then go to bed. The Flamingo fucked us. We're going to the Link. So we haven't got a chip from them yet, so we're gonna try to make it back and get a chip. I don't think the Link even has table games. Or I mean, they have table games, but I didn't see Roulette, so we're gonna actually go get food, then go to bed. So we got the biggest day of the trip tomorrow, the $1,500 Super Turbo Bounty Bracelet event. So let's fucking lock in, hit the sheets. And as always, thanks for watching. Good night.